the mathematics class. In the previous class, you had learned how to subtract the number with using finger, right? It's interesting. Is it interesting, Doctor? Okay. In today's class, I'm going to explain you the subtraction by using number line. As you previously did the addition using number line, in the same way, we have to subtract the number with using number line, right? Shall we start? Okay. Children, you all know the number line contains the numbers from 0 to infinity. Here, I draw the number line from 0 to 11. For example, if I get 9 minus 5, if I get 9 minus 5, then what will you do? You just remember, in our addition classes, by using number line, you have to move forward, right? Did you remember that one? In the same way, for subtraction, you have to step backward. Hindake barbeku. Nive en barbeku? Hinde barbeku. Addition madbekadre plus madkoda hogtidri. Munde hogtidri. Subtraction madbekadre hinde barbeku. Here, 9. Where is 9 in the number line? Yes, it is at here. 9, no? 9 minus 5. Because of the presence of the minus, you have to step backward. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Number line. Children, you must practice.
practice the subtraction with using number line in your home, then only you get the concept. It's a very easy how you subtract the single digit numbers with using